Hey guys, Eagle here. Welcome to the new series, Dendro Votum. There was a trailer on it earlier. This is it. This is the pilot. Let's see how this goes. Without further ado, Dendro Votum.
Hey everybody, Major here. This is literally the entirety of my channel, and today I am joined by...
EagleTJM here.
Yeah. Party stuff.
We're doing a thing.
Yeah, I know, it's exciting.
And we're good to go in.
Exactly. Oh, wait. I don't get notifications. Oh, I'm joining.
Oh, gotta restart my game. Crap.
Oh, that's rough.
Honey, I'm here.
Yeah, I don't see you because I'm in town center.
I'm coming. I see you.
Do you see me?
I spawned not at town center.
Oh.
Oh, that's radiation. Good lord.
Yeah, you're not supposed to go past that, nerd. I am so happy they have this mini map. Dang it. You're gonna die.
No, this is bad. Bad things are happening. Bad things.
Yeah, you're gonna die.
So nothing happened. We're good.
Yeah, we're good. But initial reaction. Look at this.
Whoa, this is...
Look at this art.
More death. I'm stuck.
Oh, jeez. Same. What have we done? Oh, someone's on the map.
Help!
Scrub.
Don't act exasperated. Well, it's not.
Well, you won't. Oh, man. I'm supposed to say what? Well, you won.
Meh. And that's the series.
What is your prop? As I misspell everything.
Well, this is awkward. Yay, freedom.
Thanks. Alright, should we read anything?
I don't know, I mean...
Okay, I'm just gonna soap back you two. Alright.
Yes, I am the eagle.
Oh, there's blood on the ground. What did she do to you?
Oh, I have two hearts, that's why.
I honestly don't know our role in this story yet.
Oh, neither, but I do know that I'm dying, so...
It's probably something from the...
It is mod, because I jumped into poison.
Right. Physical issues? Oh, man.
Thanks.
Physical issues. Canada, home of that, what joke should I make? Help me make this joke.
Yeah, Canada.
Canada, home of the...
Home of the A? Ooh.
Oh, yes. That makes sense.
My fingers don't work.
South is Canada, West Canada, or Canada. Got it. I'm good. Okay, why would you say die?
Because I like my... Help me.
Major support?
Damn.
Excuse me? But the truth, please do stop. Yes.
Major subordinate, that's funny.
This is the face of disappointment, everyone. Stopping, alright. So what now? You two have seemed to get stuck in the chair of the interdimensional.
Huh.
Use words for... There are a few dimensional tears.
Whatever those mean.
Okay. If I wanted to make a portal joke, I would say something about Wheatley right now. Aw, oh, man, I forgot to mention that I'm sick. Oh, no. Oh, Lord. You didn't realize you didn't know if I intermeshed where to begin.
Must have missed that lecture in physics.
Of that now. Yeah. Track things on paper. No, that's too dumb. Oh.
It actually makes sense, but I'm gonna let her continue.
What kind of graph is she talking about? Bar graph?
Three-dimensional graph, I'm assuming. A three-dimensional vector graph.
Yeah, that makes sense.
It's a calculus thing.
Alright, that's...
Mm-hmm, three-dimensional.
I have not gotten the calculus yet.
X, Y, and Z, it's a thing.
I know the basics of how that works. S. Do you know the X, the Y, and the Z. No, you anyway. The end way. I've had it with her shenanigans. I'm done with her shenanigans already. So the verse things.
What are the verse things? Speak.
That's the universe thing. She was talking about it.
I know.
I'm assuming you are from a dimension whose coordinates share slope with this dimension. Alright, so we're from a neighboring dimension.
And yeah, that's a good way to put it, neighboring. It works.
All right. Okay. When can we kill stuff?
Severed. Like a head?
I've had it with you and your witchcraft, Travis. It can cause that area to become rather unstable. Rather like a black hole. Aw, man, I should have read these. I mean, people can read them on the screen, but it's not as interesting. Not another good idea. From the beginning. Too much activity in these areas can prove to be too much for the barrier, and thus break through. Kinda like a trampoline. For me.
That's actually not a bad analogy. It makes sense.
Okay, I'm gonna make that joke in the chat.
Oh boy. Just type a winky face. Oh my god. Perfect. Yes, Professor.
Okay, you know, I'm just gonna send that directly to her because I'm tired of her shenanigans.
Shenanigans.
To say, if you go through it, you can simply go right back through to the other side. One directional, yeah.
Like the bad band.
So, like heart valves. No. What are the things? What are the little things? The transitional things in the heart.
The arteries. Oh boy, you run.
No thanks. I was gonna write no thanks.
Ah, she agreed. There you go, you're not gonna die.
She can't hear me. She's just agreeing with my points.
Oh my god.
I'd rather not die. Yeah.
That's a big word.
This can't. I want to sass off, but I don't want to die.
No, don't. Let's just let her teach.
Fine.
Oh, there's an animal in that building.
Noted. But I want to get out and do stuff.
You can go into that building of creepers over there.
Oh my god, this
I know, it's weird.
My RAM can't handle this. Hello, my soul child. Okay. First off, where we're from, those are called... Nerd things.
Digilocal... That's what I heard. That's what I saw. Like she had a stroke mid-type.
Oh, she has a cure.
Good enough. What in the... A mystical force in that building.
We get it. What am I gonna say? I don't know. Saying stuff is weird. Wait, who's that one guy?
That one guy.
The bucket guy, though.
Bucket guy.
Porridge. Please, can I have some more?
Yep, that's what I was going for. What?
I'd rather not. Oh, wow, that's awesome. It allows me to go on.
That's cool.
Track down the dimension. Okay, we get it. We'll go the long way around. It's not like trying to find Gallifrey.
You went for the multiverse, too. I almost typed multiverse, too. It's interdimension verse. I don't think it was multiverse. That's...
I'm not going to tell him I like it.
Damn. Good reaction.
That phrase is quite common where we're from, so eh.
Eh.
Don't worry about personal attachment. I mean, I know I'm amazing and all, but still. You know, I want to go in here.
Go upstairs. Come on.
I'm closing the door. She can't follow us. Oh no, she's followed us. Quick, go.
Come on, up here.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Yeah, so this is not normal Minecraft.
Where are we? Oh, that was...
Oh no.
That was quick.
Stop running off. Okay, the query don't want us to know a few things.
Okay.
I'm starting to not trust them.
Yeah, I wouldn't. I've never trusted her.
Dude, particle effects out by the sun. I think that is the wizard who's been helping us out.
The wizard with the sword. God, spare me.
Alright. Oh my god.
Awesome.
I'm proud of you.
Me too.
Do I have my... Yes, I do. Okay, danger, danger, do not enter. Danger, danger, do not enter. Danger, danger, do not enter.
We should enter.
This is great.
Right. Seabiscuit. No. Not Seabiscuit.
Okay, what'd I miss?
She's about to kill Seabiscuit. No! No!
Wait, Seabiscuit.
No!
Hashtag save. I'm saving it different. I'm spelling it. I don't care.
Whiskit.
I know. I know. I spell my cat's name differently from the word, because her name is Sugar, but I spell it with an H, because screw logic. I must tame Seabiscuit. No, 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 no. Not the pool. Not the pool.
Seabiscuit doesn't like you.
No, he likes me, just not the pool. Seabiscuit looks like he belongs here. Okay, so we're not allowed to wander. We have to sit here and listen. Okay, I thought I was done with high school for the day.
It's you're never done. I'm just gonna sit here and do this for a while.
Okay.
Oh boy. No, no, no. Okay. Mm. He's getting close to the pool.
Yeah, I'm up, I'm up. Nope. I'm pushing him away. Shenanigans. No, I'm not gonna say that. So what now? What now, you nerd? Are we gonna do stuff or what?
Dancing?
I'm always a slut for sick dance moves. Yeah, 360 no scope. Stop the horse, thank you.
I already did.
No.
No.
I hope she kills me. At this point, I'm just so done. As I try to fix my mouse cord. In any case, I can't believe I'm saying this.
Well, spit it out.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? He gave me freaking mining fatigue. Like, why would you do that?
Oh, that's harsh.
Okay.
At least you have full health.
I don't want to interfere with story ideas, but like, there has to be some sort of explanation for this Roth monk. Is he a mystical little shenanigan?
He's the wizard in the sky.
He's the wizard. I promise. Oh, there he is. I don't know who. He was. Oh, there he is.
You're a wizard monk.
No, 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 stay away from the pool. Stay away from the pool. This is my pool.
I think we broke her.
My sea biscuit. Maybe Biscuit just wants to go to the tiny version of the sea. Like, the little Luigi mind shape. Oh.
Join me.
Oh, jeez. Don't kill us. Don't kill you.
Yeah, same thing.
Us.
There she is, up in the...
Oh my. Oh my, oh my. Okay, I'm hiding under this tree. Dang flowers. Stay here for a while so I can figure something out. So...
I thought you were the all-knowing professor.
Like hostages. She's not supposed to leave the room unless she puts a sub in here. Like hostages. I'm very upset with you. No. I guess.
Ugh.
It's like forced guest? I'm gonna hang out with Seabiscuit because he's hashtag Seabiscuit. Us too.
It was a connection. record. There we go.
Yeah, no, I was lagging.
Okay.
F.O.
Bierschmidt. Save him.
One day.
One day.
Oh, jeez. Look, it's... frozen. I'm seriously asking for an axe to the face.
I think we both are. We're doomed.
I mean, seriously, we got a guy in Halo-looking armor, and a guy in a vault suit, just...
They were asking for trouble.
Yeah.
And Anna, apparently. And whatever, Anna, whatever.
Stop it.
And whatever this thing is.
Huh, interesting. I thought about killing them, but I know you'd disapprove.
Them spiders, though.
Spooderman, get out of there. I misspelled your. I'm a fool.
That's a romantic ex- oh, never mind.
Take it. I'm trying to come up with another major pun. You know. Alright. That's cool.
Oh boy. I'm going this way.
I'm done. I'm 100% done. Still trying.
A lot like your puns. Okay.
Oh, my
God. Oh God, there's the lag. Oh God. Thank you. Yep, probably.
Oh,
I knew this was coming. Let's do this.
You're gonna go in first. And I'll go in never. Oh look, chest. Okay, definitely save the string, because I don't want to make a bow, because bows are bae.
Hey, our beds.
Do we spring power?
Ooh.
Got some juice there. And there's string on the floor, alright.
Yeah, that's our new carpet.
Nope. We're good.
Yeah, we're good.
Oh. Woman? Oh, and I thought I was this man.
Oh, she's in here. Crap, I didn't notice.
Yeah, she's literally right there.
Thought that was Kayla for a second.
Nope. I don't want to put on a leather chest piece.
That's all I got, man. I mean, if she lets us out of the area, we can go find those trees.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, if we go out in the area and not tell her, we can go get those trees.
Be sure to close the doors on your... I hate trespassers.
Okay. Aren't we trespassers, technically?
No, we're guests.
Gotcha. Why'd you ask? I mean, we can just... I mean, actually, there's no barricade around here. It's only the wasteland.
This is technically her old house.
That's true. So, but we can get wood from the walls.
Oh, we could.
I mean, we can...
We don't want to ruin the structural integrity. All in due time.
We can take the logs and replace them with planks. Nothing changes.
Yeah, that sounds good. I assume you're going to want a boat, too?
In due time.
Dang. It's not like that's what everyone does their first day of Minecraft.
Of course. I mean, punch trees, die a couple times, you know.
Yeah, just a couple of thousand times.
Yeah, you know. That first night's always bad. We have a house, though, so we're good.
Yeah, we do.
House, in quotes.
Yeah.
That works.
I could show you around.
I suppose.
Nope.
Nah. Just stay in there. I don't want to get cut. I've already been hurt once.
Still might do it anyway.
Oh god, she flies.
What? Of course they do. They're like majestic. Oh.
Majestic. Oh.
Stop.
Stop.
Shush. You don't need to know what's going on.
We're back! Shh, we're back!
Okay, so technical difficulty, sorry.
Yay!
I'm just telling everyone we're back. The more I think about it, the more... Okay, so tour of the town.
Yo, in my shaders, your gold armor glows. I don't like Onos.
Nope.
I'm getting myself killed there.
There's a way there.
I'm just gonna walk, keep walking.
So, is this actually the apocalypse or what?
This looks pretty nice over here. We got pink trees. Pink trees, red.
Okay.
Stuff.
I need to ask about this.
The sass is real.
No, don't you still have my sword?
I do, yeah. Here you go. Where are you? Get over here. Don't antagonize the things. Here.
I want a bow. Oh, dang it, I had the arrows.
Oh. Good job.
Because you have my sword, that should be good. Oh, that is sick. I forgot they did that.
Oh, she's pissed. You can hear the sarcasm.
You do think I have considered that?
Tat. Ooh, better swords. Just walk forward, Major. Just walk forward.
No thanks, I'm on a true pacifist run.
Oh my god.
Take it.
Alright, give it to me, hell.
No one saw that. Man, my lag is real. Well, she has iron, that's actually pretty sweet.
Ooh, fancy. We're not going to list off every way to say yes. Damn.
I wanted to. There's stuff to do. Oh, my lag is real.
You okay there?
She's staring at me with a sword. I'm trying not to. She's scaring me. Every rose has its thorns. Oh, jeez.
Ooh, it's dark in here.
I don't want to get killed by...
Don't. Because that's a no. You can't harvest the wood.
Don't cut the trees, child.
But I saw some savanna trees out in the wasteland, so I mean, I totally didn't see that when you're up on the roof.
That was a savanna biome, though. Seriously, it looked...
It did.
Different.
That's true. I am no trees.
Wait, did I? I didn't mean to type that.
What did you mean to type?
I don't know, I didn't realize I was typing.
One last thing we need to see.
A god altar from Warcraft 3. Or no, it's a champion thing. You know, whatever it's called. Or at least that's what it looks like from here.
Ooh, apple. Got an apple. I mean, I didn't get anything. Okay. Ooh, parkour.
This is the asteroid. No, oh my god.
Major, we should touch it.
Touch what? I'm not at the same place you are.
Oh.
Like, I got left behind.
Look on the mini-map.
Of our dimension. This is awesome. Blah, blah, blah. I'm just gonna run off. Screw it. I'm done.
No, it actually looks pretty cool. It's a liquid asteroid.
Oh, I kind of see it on the mini-map. Like, in the middle of all the trees.
Also a sick parkour course.
Not screwed, I'm going in.
Oh, so god.
I cannot wait till I'm better. I'm going. Screw it.
Oh boy.
Oh, we should climb it. We should so climb it.
You want to?
Yeah, but I'm gonna do it the lazy way. Swarming with monsters.
That sounds fun. Nope. Wrong way. They're a pretty orange color.
No, screw you. That's not orange. That's red.
That's red? Is that red?
That's clearly red.
Okay. I was just making sure my shaders weren't screwing with up. It's probably red. Yeah, it's red.
Oh, I thought you were being sassy about the color of red. Sorry.
What?
Just nope. I'm good. Oh, I'm gonna repair this fence.
Do we have enough wood for it? Just you can just...
Right.
You know what you need to do? A sign on the door says no girls allowed.
No. No nerds allowed.
There you go.
Oh no, I had the sign in my inventory!
There's four more.
Okay, you close the door, I'll put up the sign. She's gonna kill me. She's so gonna kill me.
Let's hide.
I don't know why I'm laughing.
Because it's hilarious.
Oh my god, I hope she remembers that conversation.
It wouldn't be that bad.
I'm going to die.
Should we book it?
Clash.
that.
Okay. I'm gonna lag. So if you want to book it, you can.
Yeah, you're right. So let's not.
No, you can book it. You just, no. Obviously. I'm closing the gate behind you.
Freedom!
You're off the map.
There's no monsters out here yet. Ah, she's after me. No. We're so dead. It's only a matter of time.
I hope so.
Eternally works a lot better than externally, just saying.
It does.
Eternal laughter. Spelling no good. Damn.
Eternal business. Oh, jeez.
She's not good at it anyway. Set your spawn, by the way.
I did.
Okay.
I did like three times, but it's not letting me sleep.
Dude, I don't think there is any sleeping in this.
Major says yes.
Oh boy.
Okay, yeah.
Up on the beds.
I'm gonna punch it with bread.
I mean, it's free XP and materials, so I mean, bring it on. Should I hit her with a sword?
Yes, you have both the swords.
Oh, she's in creative. Oh, good god.
Hold the lag. Oh, yeah, you done did it. I killed like two.
Oh god, there's more up top. Oh god. There's more up top. We're stuck. Nah. Thank you all for watching. Hope you have enjoyed. If you did, remember to leave a like, hit that subscribe button for more content. Follow Major. Subscribe to Major in the description.
Yeah.
This is a thing now. Let's do this.
I'm doing off-screen dancing. Major out.